Now, I never thought I'd write a poem about Leo because I really hate his arrogance, his neo-liberal political ways, his emotionless lion eyes. Even that look on his face makes me want to black his eyes. But now he's up and going, and I'm so happy I could scream. And for me, he can't go fast enough. It's like a beautiful dream. I'm waiting now for a reason. Tell me, what was he caught doing? 'Cause everything he says is a lie. Was it us or some beauty he was screwing?